Police in New Jersey need your help locating a missing man with dementia. 58-year-old Luis Pacheo of Newark has been missing since July 30th. Police say he has brown eyes and black hair. He's 5'7" and weighs around 135 pounds. He was last seen in the 100 block of Elmwood Avenue wearing a white t-shirt, blue jeans, and black sneakers. Anyone with information is asked to call police.